Hey guys, Wade Walling here again. I want to give you guys a few tips, tactics on tuning the Hunter's Edge Guts in GK calls. Now, the first thing I always like to do with my hunting calls, I like to shave the reed. Now, me personally, I don't really care which way the reed bends. You know, if you put it between your fingers, it can bend one way or the other. You know, a lot of guys take that pretty serious. I personally do not. What I